In this session, we will learn about wireless transmission media. Wireless or unbounded or unguided media transport electromagnetic waves without using a physical conductor. The signals are broadcasted through the air or water and thus are available to anyone that has a device capable of receiving them. Some of the wireless media are infrared, radio waves, microwaves, and satellites. Infrared is the frequency of light that is not visible to human eye. It has a range of wavelength, just like visible light has a wavelength from red light to violet light. Far infrared waves are thermal. This is the reason we feel the heat from sunlight, a fire, or a radiator. Shorter, near infrared waves are not hot at all. In fact, we can't even feel them. These shorter waves are the ones used by your TV remotes. Infrared communication requires a transceiver, a combination of transmitter and receiver, in both devices that communicate. Infrared communication is playing an important role in wireless data communication. Due to the popularity of laptop computers, personal digital assistants, digital cameras, mobile phones, pagers, and other devices. But being a line of sight transmission, it is sensitive to fog and other atmospheric condition. It is used in home remote control systems. Advantages of infrared waves are, since it is having short range of communication, hence it is considered to be a secure mode of transmission. It is quite inexpensive transmission medium. Some of the disadvantages of infrared communication are, it can only be used for short-range communication. Infrared wave transmission cannot pass through obstructions like walls, buildings, etc. Second is radio waves. We all are quite familiar with radios and their working. In case of radio wave transmission, certain radio waves are allocated to private or government organizations for direct voice communication. Each radio signal uses a different frequency and this differentiates it from other. The transmitter takes a message, encode it, and then transmit it with radio waves. The receiver, on the other hand, receives the radio waves and decodes it. Both the transmitter and the receiver use antennas to radiate and capture the radio signals. Radio transmission is widely used by delivery services, policemen, security personnel, etc. Some of the advantages of radio waves are, it is easy to communicate through radio waves in difficult terrains since there is no need of digging and laying cables. Radio waves can travel through long distances in all directions. Also, they can easily pass through obstacles like a building. So, they can be used for both indoor and outdoor communications. Some of the disadvantages of radio waves are: it is susceptible to weather effects like rain, thunderstorm, etc. Data transmitted through radio waves is not secure. Next is microwaves. Another popular transmission medium is the microwave, which permits data transmission rates of about 16 gigabits per second. This type of transmission uses high frequency radio signals to transmit data through space. Like radio waves, microwaves can pass through obstacles like buildings, mountains, etc. Microwaves offer a line of sight method of communication. A transmitter and receiver of a microwave system are mounted on very high towers, and both should be visible to each other. In case of microwave transmission, curvature of the earth, mountains, and other structure often block the line of sight. Hence, several repeater stations are required for long distance transmission, thereby increasing the cost considerably. It is generally used for long distance telephonic communications. Some of the advantages of microwaves are: microwave transmission does not require the expense of laying cables. It can carry 25,000 voice channels at the same time. Since no cables are to be laid down, so it offers ease of communication over difficult terrains like hilly areas. Some of the disadvantages of microwaves are: signals become weak after traveling a certain distance and so require amplification. To overcome this problem, repeaters are used at regular interval of 25 to 30 kilometers. The data signals are received, amplified, and then retransmitted. This makes it a very expensive mode of communication. Installation and maintenance of microwave links turn out to be very expensive affair. Transmission is affected by weather conditions like rain, thunderstorm, etc. Next is satellites. Satellites are an essential part of telecommunication systems worldwide today. They can carry a large amount of data in addition to TV signals. Satellite communication is a special use of microwave transmission system. A satellite is placed precisely at 36,000 km above the equator, where its orbit speed exactly matches the Earth's rotation speed. Hence, it always stays over the same point with respect to Earth. This allows the ground station to aim its antenna at a fixed point in the sky. The ground station consists of a satellite dish that functions as an antenna and communication equipment to transmit, also called uplink, and to receive, also called downlink, data from satellites passing overhead. Thank you. such satellites can cost $16 million to build, but only 3 of them are needed to cover the entire Earth's surface. Capacity or number of channels used in satellite communication depends on frequency used. Typical data transfer rates are 1 to 10 megabits per second. Satellites are especially used for remote locations, which are difficult to reach with wired infrastructure. Also, communication and data transfer on internet is only possible through satellites. Some of the advantages of satellites are: satellite communication is very economical, keeping in mind the fact that the area covered through satellite transmission is quite large. For example, satellites used for national transmission are visible from all parts of the country. Transmission and reception cost are independent of the distance between the two points. Some of the disadvantages are: placing the satellite into its orbit involves very high cost, since signals sent to satellite are broadcasted to all receiver, so necessary security measures have to be taken to prevent unauthorized tampering of data. Transmission is affected by weather conditions like rain, thunderstorm, etc. Thank you.